I also value professionals and value professional opinions, be it cultural resource person, cultural study person, or the environmental study person. They know more about this than I do, and I can possibly Google in a week or two. I also value the education and experience of professional architects who have gone through construction bazillions of times more than I have, and therefore I will always listen more carefully and with open mind to a professional opinion rather than a personal opinion of somebody who's not as educated.